An update to a car theft we reported on earlier this week. 26-year-old Christian Richards was found in Aberdeen County, Iowa on Thursday. This was less than 24 hours after we aired this security footage of the suspect inside of Infinity of Omaha. A vehicle was stolen and tips from the public ID'd the person as Richards. He was located asleep in the vehicle. Clothing and other items on him actually link him to this theft.